Protection of land titles with blockchain. The project was spearheaded by the Swedish National Land Survey and blockchain startup ChromaWay. ChromaWay CEO Henrik Hjelte said, "The system will demonstrate what it would look like if it was to be populated with real data and integrated into the different services. The goal is to test the platform from a business, legal and security perspectives."